from our perspective, when you look up at the Milky Way, you see all these stars all over the place. So if you're saying flat, like how much height and what are you saying?
This is fucking scary. We live on a little speck that's like turning in one of many galaxies, you know?
After 45 years of exploring the far reaches of space, Voyager 1 has just made a mind-blowing discovery that even NASA was not expecting. Joe Rogan recently shared the news, explaining that NASA initially sent Voyager 1 and 2 to investigate the magnetic fields of Jupiter and Saturn. But rather than just completing that mission, Voyager 1 sent back proof of something totally unexpected. This could change everything we know about the universe. So what exactly did Voyager 1 discover? How does this reshape our space exploration journey? Let's find out. The journey. Voyager 1 was launched by NASA on September 5th, 1977, and even after 45 years, it is still out there, exploring the unknown. Originally, the spacecraft was designed to study the outer planets, mainly Jupiter and Saturn, and their magnetic fields, moons, and atmospheres. This was part of NASA's larger Voyager program, which also included its twin, Voyager 2. The mission's primary goal was to last just a few years, but Voyager 1 had other plans. It wanted to go above and beyond its intended lifespan. Now it is more than 14 billion miles away from Earth, in a region of space we have never directly explored before. After completing its main mission, Voyager 1 continued on its path and reached the heliopause in 2012. Now, what's the heliopause? To put it simply, it is the outer boundary of the sun's influence. The sun constantly emits solar wind, like streams of charged particles that push outward through the solar system. But at a certain point, this solar wind weakens and interstellar space takes over. The heliopause is that boundary, the line where the sun's bubble, called the heliosphere, ends. Once Voyager 1 crossed this line, it officially entered interstellar space. In fact, it was the first human-made object to do so. As Voyager 1 ventured into this uncharted territory, it started detecting things that were not exactly part of its job. Recently, it sent back data that challenges what scientists thought they knew about space. According to NASA, Voyager 1 has detected a new kind of energy field that does not match any of the existing models. This is not your typical electromagnetic or gravitational force, which was expected to dominate in interstellar space. No, this is something completely different, and scientists are not quite sure what to make of it yet. This mysterious force or energy field interacts with matter in ways that current theories don't predict. The discovery has baffled scientists and has them scrambling for explanations. It could potentially change how we understand the universe and its fundamental forces. Now, why does this matter so much? And why is this discovery coming at a crucial time? Well, space exploration is entering an exciting phase. Agencies like NASA and private companies are increasing their efforts to send humans deeper into space, with plans to eventually land people on Mars and even beyond. So, understanding interstellar space, which is the space between stars, has become more important than ever. Voyager 1 is giving us our first real glimpse of what lies beyond our solar system, and this new discovery could be key to figuring out how we safely explore these distant unknown regions. If this new energy field is confirmed, it could have huge implications for the future of space travel. We may need to rethink how we design spacecraft and plan missions to other star systems. It is possible that future explorers will have to navigate regions with forces we don't fully understand yet. That's why the timing of Voyager 1's discovery is so critical. It is happening just as we are preparing for some of the most ambitious space missions in human history. One of the biggest questions right now is what in the world is causing this strange phenomenon that Voyager 1 has picked up? Dark matter or something else? One might think that it could be dark energy, the mysterious force scientists think is behind the universe's accelerated expansion. For years, astronomers and physicists have been scratching their heads over dark energy because no one really knows what it is. It is one of the biggest unsolved mysteries out there. While dark energy remains mostly theoretical, there is a chance that Voyager 1 might have just stumbled upon some evidence of it, right in the middle of interstellar space. If that's true, it would be a huge deal. It would mean we just had our first direct observation of dark energy's effects in a specific region of space. Now, wouldn't that be something? Suddenly getting proof of something that has puzzled scientists for decades? It would completely change our understanding of the universe and how it works. But there is also the possibility that it is something completely new, a force or energy that we have not even thought about yet. This would take us into uncharted territory in physics. If Voyager 1 has detected something entirely novel, we are talking about a potential revolution in how we understand the laws of the universe. For a long time, scientists have relied on models that explain how matter and energy behave, using the forces we already know, like gravity and electromagnetism. But if Voyager 1's discovery leads to the confirmation of a new force, then those models might need a complete overhaul. And that's a massive deal. Think about how quantum mechanics changed physics back in the 20th century. It challenged everything we thought we knew about matter and energy. A discovery of this scale could lead to breakthroughs just as monumental. And it is not just space exploration that could benefit from such a discovery. We could design new technologies that could allow us to control or use energy and space in ways we cannot even imagine right now. That's right, this could have real-world applications that impact life here on Earth as well. Whether it is new energy sources or advanced space travel, the possibilities are mind-blowing. But what if this weird phenomenon is not some new force at all? There is also a chance that Voyager 1 could be detecting the influence of something else, like a distant star or even a black hole. Maybe these objects are exerting a gravitational pull or emitting radiation that's affecting the space around them in unexpected ways. Or maybe Voyager 1 has found evidence of a totally new type of celestial object. Something that does not quite fit into the categories of stars, planets, or black holes as we understand them. If that's the case, we could be looking at a whole new chapter in space discovery. Whatever this mysterious force or energy is, it is clear that Voyager 1's discovery has reignited excitement about space exploration. I mean, after almost 50 years in space, this little spacecraft is still surprising us. Who would have thought that something designed decades ago would still be making such groundbreaking discoveries today? And here we are, in an age where everyone is focused on shiny new spacecraft and missions. But Voyager 1 is proving that the old-school probes still have the power to make great discoveries. Naturally, this discovery has shocked the entire scientific community. While many scientists are staying cautious, not wanting to jump to conclusions, they cannot deny that Voyager 1 has opened up an exciting new area of research in space physics. Researchers around the world are now digging into the data, trying to figure out what's really going on out there. Some are already working on new theories to explain this mysterious force, while others are calling for follow-up missions to get a closer look at interstellar space. There is definitely a sense of renewed interest in the Voyager missions. What started as a mission to study the outer planets has now turned into something far bigger. So what happens if this discovery is confirmed? The discoveries. If Voyager 1's discovery gets confirmed, we might be looking at the dawn of a whole new age of space exploration. We are not just talking about sending spacecraft to planets or the edges of our solar system. This could be the key to understanding the very forces that hold the universe together. We would be able to unlock new types of propulsion systems or energy sources that could allow us to travel further and faster than we ever thought possible. This sounds like fiction, but it could soon be our reality, thanks to this little spacecraft that's been chugging along for more than four decades. One of the biggest game changers from this discovery could be how it helps us figure out interstellar travel. Right now, getting to the closest star system would take us thousands of years with our current technology. But if we crack the code on whatever Voyager 1 just stumbled upon, who knows? We might develop tech that cuts that travel time down drastically. And let's not forget the dream of colonizing other planets. What if this discovery makes that possible? Now, besides the obvious science and technological upgrades, this discovery could also change our understanding of the universe. For as long as we have been gazing up at the stars, humans have tried to make sense of where we fit in the grand cosmic puzzle. Voyager 1's latest data might be about to change that picture in ways we cannot even imagine. It could force us to reconsider everything we thought we knew about reality and the laws that govern it. NASA's scientists are already hard at work, analyzing the data that Voyager 1 sent back. This discovery is now sparking fresh ideas and pushing researchers to think beyond the boundaries of what they thought was possible. The excitement is real, and for good reason. Every bit of data Voyager sends back could help unlock new discoveries, and it is amazing that it is still going strong after all these years. Speaking of which, can we take a moment to appreciate the sheer longevity of Voyager 1? Launched in 1977, it was never expected to still be operational this far down the line. It was originally designed for a mission lasting just a few years, focusing on exploring the outer planets of our solar system. But here we are, nearly 50 years later, and it is still making discoveries that could change how we understand the cosmos. The fact that it is still out there, pushing the limits of human knowledge, is a strong argument for why we should keep investing in long-term space missions. The discoveries might not be immediate, but they can have impacts far into the future. Voyager 1 has become so much more than just a spacecraft. It is now one of the most important scientific instruments we have ever built. And the shocking part is that it was not even designed to explore interstellar space. It was meant to study the planets, yet now it is traveling beyond the heliosphere and venturing into the vast unknown. Its technology may be from the 1970s, but Voyager 1 is still holding up remarkably well as it gives us a front row seat to regions of space no one has ever explored before. Now let's talk about where Voyager 1 is right now. It is in interstellar space, which is not just an empty void. This area is filled with particles, cosmic rays, and magnetic fields, though in much smaller concentrations than what we find within our solar system. What makes this discovery even more exciting is that Voyager 1 might have detected an entirely new kind of energy or force while moving through this region. It is something that does not fit into the categories we are familiar with, like gravity or electromagnetism. And that opens up a whole new can of worms. What if there are forces out there we have not even begun to understand? One of the more exciting possibilities is that this discovery might lead us to a better understanding of dark energy or dark matter. Now, you are probably thinking, those concepts have been out there for years, and we still haven't figured them out. But what if Voyager 1's findings give us a new clue? Dark matter is thought to make up most of the universe's mass, yet we have never directly observed it. Dark energy is believed to be the force behind the universe's expansion. But again, we are still in the dark about what it really is. If Voyager 1 has uncovered something related to these mysteries, it could be the first real breakthrough in understanding these cosmic forces. One big question scientists are struggling with now is whether this discovery is unique to the region Voyager 1 is currently in, or if it is something more universal. If it is just a localized anomaly, that might mean different areas of interstellar space have different physical properties, which in itself would be groundbreaking. On the other hand, if this phenomenon is more widespread, it could mean that we have been missing something crucial about the nature of space in all our previous observations. Another area that's worth exploring is whether this new energy or force plays a role in the formation of celestial objects like stars, planets, or even black holes. What if this force is part of the process that helps matter gather and form stars in the dark, cold regions of space? That could completely change how we think about the structure of galaxies and planetary systems like our own. It might even help us better understand the conditions that are necessary for life to develop. So, while we are all focused on the here and now, Voyager 1 is out there making history. It is uncovering the deep mysteries of the universe. Every transmission it sends back could be a big breakthrough. The future of space exploration has never looked more exciting. So, what does it look like now? Future of space exploration. Voyager 1's journey is nothing short of incredible, and it really puts into perspective just how vast the universe is. Can you imagine? It takes almost 21 hours for a signal from Voyager 1 to reach Earth, and that's at the speed of light. This delay highlights the massive challenges we face if we ever want to explore beyond our solar system. If humanity ever plans on sending astronauts or probes to distant star systems, we are going to need better ways to communicate and travel across these mind-blowing distances. Other than that, Voyager 1's recent discovery of a new force in interstellar space is making scientists rethink what we know about space conditions, or space weather. We have a decent understanding of space weather within the heliosphere, but outside of that, not so much. We are talking about solar wind, cosmic rays, electromagnetic radiation, and who knows what else. If we want to keep future astronauts safe and successful on long-term missions, we need to figure out how these forces interact with spacecraft and even with human bodies. This discovery also adds a new twist to the search for extraterrestrial life. Could these unknown forces play a role in the development of life on other planets? Just like life on Earth depends on sunlight and the magnetic field, maybe there are whole ecosystems out there that rely on forces we have not even begun to understand. It is a mind-blowing thought. Finally, let's not forget how impressive it is that Voyager 1 is still running after 47 years. Powered by a radioisotope thermoelectric generator, it has been able to keep sending us data. Even as its power decreases, Voyager 1 continues to give us a glimpse into the farthest reaches of space. Now, what has NASA planned for the future? Is it forever going to depend on Voyager 1 and 2 for space exploration? The force we never knew existed. NASA and other space agencies are already thinking ahead to the next big interstellar missions. The plan is to send out spacecraft that are way more advanced than what we have seen before. These new probes would be able to measure all the strange forces and energies out there in space with much more accuracy. Basically, they will build on what Voyager 1 has taught us and go even further into the unknown. With what we have learned from Voyager, the next generation of space explorers could last longer and travel deeper than ever before. One of the coolest ideas coming out of this discovery is that it might have something to do with quantum mechanics. This is the science that deals with the tiniest particles of the universe. Some scientists are thinking that the unknown force Voyager 1 picked up might be connected to quantum effects on a massive scale. Quantum mechanics already gave us an idea of how strange the universe can be, and if this new force is tied to that, we could be opening up a whole new world of understanding. Now, the crazy thing is that for years, scientists have been trying to connect two big ideas: general relativity, which is how big things like planets and stars behave, and quantum mechanics, which is how tiny particles behave. These two theories don't really get along. But what if this new force is the key to linking them? That would be huge. It could lead to a theory that explains everything, from the smallest particles to the biggest galaxies. Voyager 1's recent discovery is making us rethink how we look at the universe and ourselves. This discovery makes us rethink what we know and pushes us to keep exploring. Voyager, the first of maybe far from home, but it is showing us that the journey is just getting started. So what do you think are the mysterious forces that Voyager 1 has uncovered? Tell us your thoughts in the comments below. If you want to hear more shocking stories, go ahead and subscribe to the channel, because we have got a lot more of this. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.